don't sell their homes to generate commissions for real estate agents. Sellers are usually motivated by a life change, such as wedding bells, a job transfer, family expansion, retirement, or a death in the family. Perhaps the sellers are in contract to buy another home but can't complete the purchase until their house sells, or their house may be in foreclosure. Real sellers always have a motive for selling. Sometimes homes sell for more than the asking price. Amy was a